Happy birthday! It's Otto's birthday and he is how old?
Nine
years old.
Now we're same age but not twins.
Yeah, Evan and Otto are the same age now. For how long do you guys know?
19 days.
19 days? That's right.
So they on the
It took so long for the birthday. It feels like it took so short.
Yeah, I feel like your last birthday. I feel like your last birthday wasn't so long ago.
Yeah, like it was only about 36 days.
Well, 36 days. So the twins are having a nap. And are you ready to open your presents, Otto?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. Here's your first one.
Dressing gown.
Yay! You've been asking for a dressing gown, haven't you?
Yep. A Fitbit.
What is it?
It's a watch.
Fitbit.
It's a watch.
Yeah,
it's
a kind of watch.
It's a new watch because Otto's watch broke recently, didn't it, buddy?
Yeah,
before
you went to that water
park. Yeah. So Otto's old watch, it was meant to be.
But it wasn't!
Yeah. So we thought we'd try a different kind now.
This one says waterproof.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know if we're gonna trust that. The other one said it was waterproof too, didn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank
you.
It's a new water bottle.
Yeah, a new water bottle. You've had your other one for a while now. So we thought a new one would be nice.
Yeah.
And it's bigger, so you can fit more water in it.
Yep. It's some curvy manga. And I think, yes, curvy manga. And there's two books.
Are you excited to read those later?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. All right, and one last present.
Yep. It's an Enderman and mine coin.
Wow, cool. Birthday today, and he is 9 years old, which is crazy. And I'm pretty sure I say that every time any of the kids turn any age, I say that's crazy. But yeah, it goes fast. Yeah, I mean, if you guys have been around since the beginning of our vlogs, Otto was, I think he was 3 when we started vlogging, so it was a lifetime ago. But anyway, he's had a good birthday so far. We're having a really chill one. It's raining and thundering today, even though it is also 39 degrees Celsius. So we're just spending it at home together this time, and with everything going on right now, there's not a lot we can do at the moment anyway, as we are trying to stay home and avoid getting sick and all of that sort of stuff, especially while we're still expecting a baby. So I am currently 41 weeks and 4 days pregnant. So that is 11 days past my due date. And we are very patiently, or not so patiently, awaiting little baby girl to make her arrival. And that should be really soon. Otto really wants her to come on his birthday. He's been saying that for all of March now. So that could happen, but you know, it's not looking super likely at this point. But anyway, I'm about to make some sandwiches. The food that Otto's requested is curried egg sandwiches, so that's what we're going to be having for dinner, along with some other little nibblies and stuff. Some curried egg sandwiches. We have boiled these eggs. These are all boiled, and then I've got to make them into sandwiches with this curry powder. A fun fact, guys, is nobody actually needs this much curry powder in their life ever. It wasn't my choice of a purchase. Ro came home with it one day, and it is still pretty much full, as you can see. I don't know when it expires. It's, you know, is it expired yet? Where does it have the expiry date? Ro says the expiry date fell off, so we don't know. Anyone know how long curry powder lasts? We've had this for at least a year or so, so I don't know. I should probably divide it up and give it to some family or something, because there is no way we're going to use this. That would be a lot of curried egg sandwiches. I'm going to get on to making these sandwiches. We've got some white bread for the sandwiches. We usually eat grainy bread, but the sandwiches, the curried egg sandwiches, the kids prefer them with white bread. So it's kind of like just a special treat for Otto's birthday, I guess, because that's what he wanted. I'm sure I have enough eggs here. This is 24 eggs, so we'll see how many sandwiches I can make with that. The kids just played the Switch together, didn't you guys?
Yep.
Anyway, we're going to end this vlog now. I can't believe you're a big 9-year-old now. So big. Don't blink, guys, because it goes so fast. Doesn't seem so long ago that this little guy was a little toddler running around. Anyway, we're going to end this video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.
Bye. Happy birthday.